this middleweight fight. The American is 24, the German is 45. He will have a 2-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist. He stands 6'1" tall, weighed in at 155 pounds, Rivera. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a boxer. He stands 6'3" tall, weighing in at 173 pounds, fighting out of Munich, Germany, the Executioner. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Mario Yamasaki.
Mario Yamasaki, our referee. The Executioner.
There you go, first round, you ready?
Big Dad.
You ready? Let's go, come on.
3-round fight.
Oh, beautiful combination.
Man, he really turned on that inside leg kick.
He's doing a great job of timing these shots.
Shot to the body.
He is really finding a home for those body kicks.
For sure.
More great kicks from him here. Inside leg kick lands. Caught him with a punch.
Big battle early.
Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body.
Good combination. Beautiful right hand.
Oh, spinning back fist.
Good combinations landing here.
We got ourselves a fight, Joe.
He just landed an outstanding leg kick.
Excellent jab by Big Daddy. Joe, that cut keeps getting worse, and it looks nasty.
Uppercut nearly connected.
Joe, that was a nice side kick. He continues to connect with those punches.
Big kick to the body land.
Combination.
Powerful jab. Vicious, vicious punch combinations here.
Wow, another big jab scores. Big Daddy gets hit with that inside leg kick. Doing a good job of his striking. And again, he connects with the kick. Nice right by the Executioner. He's finding his rhythm here early in the round. Joey's doing a good job with those leg kicks. Nice leg kick by the Executioner.
Just over 2 on the clock.
Nice strikes land. Joe really starting to see some damage time due to those body strikes. Joe, that's a nice kick to the body by the Executioner.
Clean hook.
Both men throwing frequently. Really consistent with these hooks. There's another good one. Landing at will tonight.
Wow.
Oh, that's a big strike.
Oh! He tagged him. He tagged him. He's hurt bad. Oh, very nice. Big shot. Just missed.
Joe, look for him to throw the hook again.
Good job in landing this series of strikes here. Yeah, he's got a nice snap to that leg kick. Very nice.
15.
Oh, we got tagged.
Oh, did he snap that kick? Big combination.
What a jab.
Big shot. That's the end of round number 1.
Wow, this is already my top pick for fight of the night. These guys are throwing everything they have at each other.
Striking, grappling, you name it. That is a round that MMA fans will be talking about for quite some time.
Beautiful strike here, lands on target. And here's another clean shot that lands. And here's a huge, perfectly placed punch that lands with devastating impact. Incredible highlights in that round.
Here you go, second round. You ready? You ready? Let's
round two. Starting off this round, you gotta think he's probably still hurt from that last round. He's gonna want to move and avoid taking damage early.
Doing a great job of those body kicks.
And there's another nice kick. Very nice kicks here.
That connected. Big Daddy with the combo to the body.
Whoa! Boy, he is in big trouble, Mike. Nice takedown. Big punch. Full guard here.
To the body by Rivera. Man, he's mixing it up.
He's got a beautiful leg kick.
Good punch by Big Daddy.
Clean, straight punch.
The executioner's got to be happy with his performance tonight.
He's landing some big shots in this fight, and that's why I have him ahead. Throwing it to the body there.
He connects again, and he may very well be targeting that cut. To the body.
He got caught, Mike.
Oh, good connection by both men.
Oh, and he goes up top with a kick. Misses a huge hook to the head.
Oh, nasty elbow.
Solid shot to the body. Wow! He's got to be careful here. He's clearly in trouble. Choke sunk in. He's got it locked in tight.
He might get it, Joe.
This is very tight.
Trying to choke him out and finish the fight here. And he avoids the submission. Very nicely done.
Man, those body shots have been lethal. Look at the bruising on his right side.
Let's see what he can do from here.
Found a home for that.
He hit him with the hook.
The executioner with the strong kick.
Nice strike.
He was able to block that big punch to the head. Good roundhouse. Solid straight punch.
He's doing a great job of mixing things up here, keeping it unpredictable.
The executioner with the good kick.
Oh, and another vicious leg kick.
Good leg kick.
Good striking. To work at the finish of this round.
Big Daddy's rocked at the end of that round, but he was saved by the bell.
That was a very dangerous moment for him at the end of that round. And here's a big strike to the head that stuns. And here's another devastating shot to the head that really does damage. And here's another shot to the head that really stuns. You can see the exchange in that.
Here we go, final round. You ready? You ready?
Let's go. Come on. 5 minutes remain. Comes out swinging.
The executioner with a solid sidekick.
Joe, he's really taking some damage. His face is a mess.
Right hand.
He hurt him, looking to finish the fight.
Big elbow. Smash. Vicious combinations.
Big swing and a miss by Big Daddy.
He's doing a really good job of timing these shots.
Joe, that's a solid leg kick by the executioner.
Big left hand.
Back and forth battle.
The executioner is continuing to attack that bad eye.
He certainly is targeting it, and the more that eye swells, the less his opponent's going to be able to see the punches coming. Wow!
jab. He connects with the head kick.
Hard hook.
Oh, powerful kicks.
Nice.
Nice 1-2.
Oh, that's a powerful elbow. Joe, he's hurt. Oh, big body kick.
Landing some shots.
Turning into an all-out slugfest. Oh, head kick.
Nice jab.
Good combination.
He connects with the left.
Nasty combinations here.
Big straight punch.
And over and over in this fight, he has punished the body. And now you can visibly see the effects.
He's taking some shots, Mike. 90 seconds remain.
He's got heavy leg kicks.
Oh, and another leg kick. Joe, he can't even attempt to defend those anymore.
Very nice timing with these shots here.
There's the right hand.
Nice kick, but caught. Joey defends the head strike with the parry. Good block, and he counters with a nice right hook. Joe, there's a double jab by the executioner.
He missed that kick.
And the inside leg kick.
20 seconds.
Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
Final seconds of this fight.
Wow!
Oh, he died. Oh, he's out.
It's all over.
Beautiful KO late in the fight.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Check it out here. Boom! And then he's out.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 59 seconds of round number 3. Declaring the winner by knockout, the Executioner.
The Executioner wins by knockout.